not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood.
You must stop this.
Look at the gifts she's given me.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait.
Revenge.
I must wait.
Mother, no!
You won't take what's mine!
My head is gone. Oh, more now. Jeez.
I must wait. I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
You must stop this.
Look at the gifts she's given me.
I'm not ready yet.
Mother, no!
You won't take what's mine!
I must wait.
Red things? Yeah, I think we should dodge these ones.
I'm not ready yet.
These long ones. So we got some boss mechanics.
I'm not ready yet.
It's closer to Path of Exile.
I'm not ready yet.
This one,
I must wait.
Next. Fury goes out so fast.
I'm not ready yet.
One more wave, I guess. Yeah.
I must wait.
Big one. Oh my god. That's
I must wait. Ready. I must wait.
No more chaos blows, other guys. Ooh, challenging, I like it. It should be fun.
Really. I must wait.
Maybe is that whole boss fight they set now?
Stop this.
Oh, look at it's the whole one. Damn it. This will be challenging. This one is fine, we're ready.
I must wait. I'm not ready yet.
Can't get even phase 2 now. New brand maybe?
I must wait.
It's not easy.
I must wait.
The gifts she's given me.
Fight as far as possible from this.
I'm not ready yet.
So that we have time to react to the red thingies.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, this is the big one.
I'm not ready yet. ready yet. I must wait.
I'm weak in damage, basically. Could we try a rend?
I must wait.
Rend better.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait. I must wait.
Mr. Arendt.
You must stop this! Look at the gift she's given me!
Rent might be more efficient.
You won't take what's mine.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait.
That was very close.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Stuck. Probably we need ground stone here. Probably. Is it refund?
I must wait.
Do we know how much it cost? Ah, here we go. Refund cost 8. 8 gold, okay. Is it every refund goes more expensive, or is it level based? goodness, nice. Maybe we don't need frenzy. 25, maybe bash. 38, after bashing enemies 4 times, the next bash will stun. This increased to 2 seconds if using a two-handed weapon, okay. Generates 9, generates... Yeah, this at least generate more fury. Play as well. Play the enemy dealing 4 damage and inflicted bleeding damage. This is... Oh! And generates 9 fury as well. 35 bleeding damage. That sounds good actually. Should we try flay? Vulnerable. Two hand. Damage reduction 10 thorns for 3 seconds. This takes up 4 times. This is like 12% damage reduction. And 40 thorns as well. Should we try it? Did we go too far? How much is the refund now? 3. Ah, it's 1 per point basically. It's a fixed price for now. Let's try Hammer of Ancient, maybe. After overpowering with Hammer of Ancients, how do you do that? Rage Fury. Thirty percent. Like this one sounds better, I guess. And then here, maybe we can use ground stomp. Oh, iron skin. Oh man, like we stun.
Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Like this. So this one we don't need on cooldown anymore. On auto cast, I mean. And put it here.
You must stop this.
Okay, let's try.
Look at the gifts she's given me.
Take she hits the ground when we stomp her. Just need to dodge those red things. Oh my god, look, he lays down on his ass. That's hilarious.
I'm not ready yet.
Stun, we stun and then we kill. And we dodge the red things. Ah, excuse me. That's the strategy. Let's play it smart. How many of them? Many of them in the end. Oh my god. What's a little bit better with this one? Dodge those, like with his dash, whatever it is. Damn it. Can you get an ability or something?
You must stop this! Look at the gifts she's given me!
Away from them, like far away.
Mother, no! You won't take what's mine!
Those hell, whatever, the witches, those are the targets. Need one close. Shit. closer. Still not enough life. God damn, how many of them are. Did the last one remaining? Oh my god, they're so close this time. Finally, Jesus Christ.
No!
I like it, I can't lie. It should be hard.